Hey guys, what's up? So I got this comment here asking how to connect your Segway speaker to your go-kart, and it's actually pretty simple. So make sure your go-kart is on. Alrighty, so it's on, and then you want to turn on your speaker by clicking this on button. As you can see, mine is in the phone Bluetooth connection, and then to change it to the go-kart connection, you tap the button that has the little car emblem, you tap it. There you go, it will do a little car engine startup. And then to connect it, you hold the car button.
Thank you, Pepe.
And it will start saying this.
Bluetooth pairing.
Thank you, Anthony.
Bluetooth pairing completed.
And there you go, I just held the car button for a few seconds. It connected sometimes for 3 seconds. And there you go, you have your engine sound.